Here's a one trick with the charging cable that you have your charger on it and you want to charge your phone, tablet, whatever else. You may have noticed there is like two small dents here, two small metallic tabs. They are protruding there and you can just grab on them like this. And these are purely mechanical, so when you insert it into your charging port, it doesn't come out too easy. Usually you don't really need that. Let's just try this one. So you insert it, you need to force a little bit, and then you need to pull on it to remove it from there. So it's purely mechanical. The problem with this is sometimes it will just break that small port from the electronic board because you are removing it, pushing it many, many times, and it's just breaking the soldering. And at some point you will insert it, but it's no longer charging or transferring files. So you don't want that to happen. Before it happens, one thing you can do with these things, it's simply to crush those little tabs. So you may want to grab maybe a tiny screwdriver like this, or maybe even the tip of a knife, and just put this on the flat surface. Never keep it with your hand because you are going to slip it and puncture your hand. You are going to hurt yourself. So put it on a flat surface and just crush it downwards. Try to grab the small metal tab. Once you grab it, just crush it into that small channel that's here on both sides. Don't be worried, it's not going to damage anything electric inside. It's separated from the electric contacts. When you manage to do so, it's going to look a little bit like this. This one is one of the cables that I have, and where I did crush those two tabs, you notice they are basically non-existent now. It's all recessed. And when you insert it into the phone, it's so much easier to insert. It goes in there very, very easily. You don't have to force, and you are preserving your connector for a very, very long time. And there is absolutely no problem with it. It still stays in there unless you hang your phone by the wire, but you shouldn't be doing that anyway. So you don't really need those two tiny, whatever you call them. You don't really actually need them for your phone to charge or to transfer the files.